Hello everyone, my name is Shu Eclipse, and welcome back to The Evil Within. Now, a lot has happened in this section. Well, in the first section. I don't have enough. So it looks like I'm going back out into the world. And I'm gonna check something. Disable letterbox mode. There we go. That is so much better. I apologize for the first episode being in letterbox instead of full screen. I don't know if that's actually cut anything off here. Let's watch that lamp and we'll see if it actually cuts it. No, it doesn't. It just gets really annoying. I'm sorry for wasting everyone's time. Punch with wrong stuff. Sorry, I was playing Watch Dogs and now I'm having to relearn the controls. Leslie! Leslie! I'll save you in the brain. I'm here. Leslie, no. Chasing Leslie is a tutorial. Where, oh, where is the Leslie go? Oh, fire. A statue. Punch. I got a key. Kick that open. Climb this fence. I can crouch right here. What? Was it absolutely necessary to kick that door open, sir? Sir? You don't appear to look so good, sir.
Hey, are you guys from around here? I don't know where.
Can't go.
Go on. Oh. Sir. And they both just completely forget about me. Let's see if I can sneak up well enough and stab him in the skull. Oh, apparently not. Why? Why do you have to be so bad? Oh, there's a bottle there. I could use that. You'll never notice me. Never notice me. Oh. A syringe. What's in here? Matches. Dead body. Dead bodies are always fun to play with. Life lessons with Shio. Was not serious, by the way. If any of you go out and play with dead bodies, I have serious questions about you. One, because why? And two, because grave digging is a serious offense. Also, murder is. So any way you go about getting your dead bodies, unless you are a scientist and they are donated to you, you should probably just stay away from dead bodies. And if they move, you should stay far away from them. Hello. This has been Shu Gives Corpse Advice. Yes, I should have my own talk show. It should be called Corpse Advice. Write down in the comments below what Corpse Advice should be about. I'm here!
I feel like I'm being pulled just looking at it.
It wants me. Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Anyone who does realize it, I do imitate Markiplier a little. But that's because he was a real big part of why I wanted to start YouTube. Just looking for the fans he has, how he helps them. He just has this natural ability to make people smile whenever they are down, and you can read in the comment sections of many of his videos. Many people Many people watch his videos just to be able to smile. And I want to be able to help people like that. And I know that got kind of serious. A bit, but I apologize. You don't see me, sir. See me, sir. No, sir, there's no one here, sir. Over. It has been quite a while since I've played some of these chapters. I mean, I can remember a bit of them, not a complete amount. But enough to be able to pay attention. Remember some stuff. Like this lantern that never goes out. Put that torch at, but okay. Another key. I used to know where all the keys were, now I just don't. For this house, so I can just go out the window. There's nothing around back. But as you can tell, I have honed some of my skills. Step, sir. I'm warning you. I warned you. I'll take that. Dropped a match. Hello. Anyone else around? Like that. Let's arm this. Hello? Does anyone... anyone want to play? That's what I'm here for. We can play Knives and Death. I use a knife and you die. That's a fun game. Oh. Use the syringe here. I mean, the only time I've taken any real damage is from Connolly for being dumb. Oh, you don't see me. You do not see me. Well, you saw me now, so. Quite a few strategies for dealing with the enemies, like the bottle stuns, which allows you a sneak kill from close up, so I mean, it kind of ruins the fun for anyone viewing it, but it's also be interesting, who knows? Ow. Well. That hurt. Let's just disarm that. Good. Let's see, how am I doing on ammo? Not bad. Turn the wheel. Wheel of fate. Let's just sneak up in this little house here. No one will notice. Snatch that up. Oh, 200. It's not much, but it's better than nothing. Oh, wow.
Good God.
That's what I'm saying.
Just keep doing what you're doing.
Yep. Just keep chewing. Just keep chewing the corpses. Let's see if I can sneak around here. They'll never. No, sir. Oh, well. Wrong button. No.
Better get out of here.
I'm trying. Gate's locked.
God damn it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. What a jump. Oh, we both landed in the water. How come I survive? But they just give up. Like, like, okay, we got plenty of bodies to eat up here. Chapter 2 is clear. Okay, so I have 4 saves. I don't think I need so many. I'll just go ahead and create new slots. Alright, next chapter. You can reduce the difficulty at any time via the options menu. Can't increase it though. That's to prevent cheating. Going to the final battle and then going to the final battle on the easiest difficulty so you can conserve all your ammo whenever everything's easily taken out, and then changing it to Nightmare right at the end so you can take out the final boss with a load of ammo. Stumble up the rocks. Sebastian Castellanos on the rocks. Could be a bartender, create a drink called the Sebastian Castellanos. It'd be like vodka and something. It could be another really hard liquor. Name for a vodka and rum. I don't know if rum's a hard liquor or not. I don't drink liquor. I'm such a good person. Never done drugs, never. Drank alcohol. Gosh. Step. Who's watching me? You people. I'll just burn your pile of bodies. Take myself another match. I'll just walk through the burning corpses. It'll be fine. Why, thank you. Well.
Shit.
What are you gonna do anyways? Let's see here. That door. Yourself down. That's a good lady. And I've learned from Dead Space, you don't trust corpses. Thank you. She's gone. Who's gone? First day as a detective, my new partner, Myra Hansen, is a real firecracker. Tenacious and no-nonsense, my kind of woman. But I've got to watch it around her. She almost caught me checking out her ass today. Sebastian. How could you, sir?
My head.
Yes, your head. Open up. Nothing. Nothing.
You should find this useful.
Should find what useful? Who knows? Serial killings continue, police baffled by cause of death. How can there be zero trace of the killer? More bodies found near Elk River community. Residents feel trapped in their homes.
This way.
Missing. KCPD Oscar. Officer Oscar Connolly. Disappeared while on patrol. Patrol car found abandoned on the outskirts of town. That way? Okay. Step. Okay, then. I ain't gonna wait for you.
You don't talk much.
The back room. I can use my keys here.
Detective Castellanos?
What?
Do you have a key like this?
I don't know, they look bigger than that.
That key will allow you to open this door.
Okay, I want this one. Syringes. And I want this one.
Come back whenever you need to.
Pistol ammo. Ooh. And let's come over here. And look. That's where map fragment one goes. That makes no sense. Someone should make... map fragment goes. I mean, you can look in your inventory and see which ones you have, but it'd be cool to have a map. Why is it locked? Open it. There is no reason for it to be open that slowly. All right. 3,700. Let's see, stock, weapons, abilities. Sprint, melee damage, no. Syringe recovery. Life gauge. Fire rate, reload time, clip capacity, accuracy. What's that? Stock, syringes. I can use that. Reload time. All right. Now I can go grab one of those syringes from back here. And now out we go. Open the door. That way. Okay. Stop the needle. Blue is success. Red is failure. Stopping the needle in the blue zone within one rotation will disarm the trap. Disarming the trap will yield trap parts. Some of them it's kinda not worth disarming, but these ones in the beginning. I mean, my reflexes are okay. I mean, they're not the best, but they're okay. I still have three bottles down here. Didn't use a one of them. Sneak up here.
Over here!
Oh god. No.
I don't know if I want to go in this building. It scares me. I should have upgraded my sprint. Well, you seem dead. Oh. That's good. Trap parts. Bust this window. Climb out it. Bust this box. Yep. Nothing in it, though. Whoa. Just climb in this window. Good. An axe. I can use this for one hit kill. I'm really good at disarming traps. Not really. I am bad at it. Oh. I am bad at games. Very bad at games. I should be better. Now, since I mentioned him in this video.
Who's there?
No, don't shoot! I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance.
Doctor?
You crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
Quietly? What if I don't wanna? Box. Is that quiet enough for you, sir?
Have a look for yourself.
Oh, look.
Things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. Oh. They're all over the place.
Yes, they are.
Leslie went through that gate. Good lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
I might be the one with the gun, but...
Ah! Damnable thing!
There is a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
Yep. Operating. Operating. I wonder if I could use that to my advantage.
Over here! Here!
Here?
Hey! Over here! That's right, this way!
That old guy is gonna get himself killed.
Yes, he is. Let's see. I don't know if I can jump over this. Nope. I don't know if I like that sound. Jump over that. Window. Don't come in here. Don't come in here. Turn around. The other way. And through the chin. Syringe recovery, too. Alright. I hear the thunder. Was a thing. Something? Go ahead and break that. Uh, ladder. There's another statue, which holds a key inside. Parts. Bolt for the agony crossbow. Flash bolt, warhead for the agony crossbow, which can blind opponents with a powerful flash. Blinded opponents can be killed from any direction with a sneak kill. If I can just... Oh, come on. Really? That's... Okay, I just need to climb down this ladder here. I can snatch up that key. Wherever it landed.
Shit, better find cover.
Yeah. And get up there and steal his sniper rifle. If only. Better find cover. Yeah, that's true. Oh, nothing there. That's where all the scary sounds are coming from. Oh my. Why? Is there a point in that, sir? Follow you up the stairs, sir. Hopefully you won't mind much. I'll take that. All right. What I can do is run right up to him. Or I could run up there. Run up there and God. So much health. Now I need to let it regen. God. Okay. I need to use my syringe. First. There's another key. I need to find somehow. I probably could have sneak killed him. Let's not go in there. Alright. Hold to open. Open a chest all the way to reveal its contents. If the chest is trapped, opening only part way will. There we go. Bolts. Shotgun shells for a shotgun, which I don't have. Some ammo for my pistol. I'm gonna run back here. Porcelain lady. Steal my key. There was an axe dropped here. There it is. Steal this axe. Now I'm gonna run up. This way. Now I can get in this house. You wanna run that by me again? Let's just stop and open this thing. No. No! I actually picked up the bottle too. Doing so bad. What's in here? The shotgun. Yes, I can use that for shooting. I guess. What is that? I don't like it. He's watching. We can't leave. I don't know where that is. Maybe it's above me. Either way, I don't like it. There it is. Come on, you can run faster than that. Come on, step down here. Some of the animations seem a little high. But I guess that's okay. Still some matches. Yes. The Agony Crossbow. Collapsible crossbow with a strong bowstring appears capable of launching heavy projectiles. Speaking of heavy projectiles, the harpoon bolt. Powerful harpoon for the agony crossbow, which will impale opponents. So now I have the flash bolt and the harpoon bolt. Is locked. Oh. I still have this building to go in first. Door. As long as I go in slowly. Go out slowly. Sneak. Back down the stairs. Come on. Come on, just a little. Just a little bit. Well, I got two of them. So let's launch this over there. Come on, sir. Come see what that noise was. Impalement. helmet's a fun noise. Why can't I use that? I'm full on bolts. Oh wait, I know a clever trick to get past that. Let's see. Okay, I know how to do that. Shotgun. Equip that. No. I want the shotgun there. I want the crossbow there. Alright. Clever trick with the crossbow. If you're ever full up on the mags, equip the bolt that you're wanting to get, and you can have an extra one in reserve. Situation. Just jab this at my arm there? Yeah. Don't know what it is, but it's going in there. Good stuff. How am I out of shotgun? How am I full on shotgun shells? Only carry 8 at a time. Mr. Sebastian Castellanos, you are absolutely terrible at this. What?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the...
A medical kit. Large syringe in this medical kit provides major health restoration, but with temporary side effects. These are a limited number. There are a limited number of them, but they also increase health a little with each use. Oh, really?
It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
Oh, really? I can't burn that corpse.
Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness.
Shared consciousness?
Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion.
Oh, really?
Experience their terror before it diminishes.
Weird. Ruvik sounds like a mad scientist. Mad ones are always the best ones, though. Stay right there, I'll be with you in a moment. Take some matches. I can burn these. Tiny box. shall these. Take that. Go ahead and put this ladder down. Burn. Break. Pick up. Open. Use that ammo. Use this match. Break this door down. See if there's anything I can use, like a little porcelain lady. Oh! I have three little porcelain ladies now. Oh, almost missed that. Intriguing. Drop. Not like my legs are broken or anything. 7,400. My maximum health and my... Oh, I know where this is. Okay. There's an axe around here somewhere. I can punch the wall down. I'm trying, sir. Just can't seem to punch the wall down. Maybe if I... Oh, there's an axe. Alright, sir. Oh, that was a bad idea. Chainsaw to the back, it's no big deal. No. Are you dead, sir? And 5,000. I did so well. Not really. I failed so bad. Now there's a chest back there. How am I full? I mean, I guess I can only hold 15. But I got ammo, so I guess I can't complain. Punch. Alright. Oh. I need to go back to this house. Because I've went over my hour limit. Well, it's not really a limit, it's just a guideline. So I'll go ahead and do everything I'm gonna do here. Let's see. Just inject myself in the brain, it's nothing special. Stock. Actually, my abilities I need to upgrade. Life gauge. Sprint. Syringe recovery. Okay, now I need more shotgun ammo. That's as far as I can upgrade right now. Now can I open that? No, this door's locked.
Whatever is the matter?
I'm gonna go look in my room. Okay, there's nothing here. Now I'm gonna go use my keys. I didn't realize that was taking so long. I got so distracted. Just playing the game. Let's go for this one. Ah. Green gel. Now let's go for that one. Green gel. Brain juice. Let's go for that one. Shotgun ammo. Let's take that syringe. Alright. And now we're gonna come over here. And save one more time. But that is all the time I have for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. Let me know how I'm doing in the comments below. Check out Markiplier's channel. Just because I mentioned him in this episode. So check out his channel. He's got a much better playthrough of this game. Check that out. But thank you all so much for watching. This is Shiro Clips, and I will see you in the next part.